We don't live in digital silence, so your music shouldn't either. Which is why when preserving this extraordinary piano from the 1940s, we decided to give you back the noise we had to take out, with a selection of noise profiles from vintage equipment of the time and beyond, and a simple dial to control how much life you want to put back into your music.